Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is going to be really, really different compared to my other videos. Usually I post about like horses and stuff, but today we are going to post a Q&A, which I mostly wanted to make this Q&A because a lot of people had stuff that they needed to catch up on. Now, just so you guys know, I'm a big miss, so do not mind it. Okay, so let's start with the first question. I have them written down right here. How old are you is the first question. I am 10 years old. I know I look like I'm younger, but I'm 10 years old. Who is your favorite horse? My favorite horse would definitely be Blaze. I know that I ride Blizzard a lot more than Blaze, but I'm trying to prepare Blizzard for whenever we start showing. And Blaze, you know, he's a really good horse. I've had him longer than any of my horses. And, you know, I just love him a lot. He's really sweet. He knows how to do tricks, you know, as you guys probably already know, and as you've seen in the past. But, yeah. And then the other one is, what is your favorite color? My favorite color is definitely turquoise, as I'm wearing. And, what is your favorite movie? My favorite movie is probably, it was Spirit, Stallion of the Cerimon. And then, what's your favorite holiday? Definitely Christmas. I love spending time with family. I love, like, hanging out and just, you know, listening to Christmas songs, sitting down, drinking hot chocolate, you know, the warm, cozy feeling. I don't know if that's just me, but I love it. So I always start celebrating it in November. When will you start training Blizzard? Or not Blizzard, Warrior. I am not going to train Warrior because Warrior is actually my brother's horse. She's not mine, so I'm not going to be training her at all. I'm not going to be riding her, training her. So that's why you guys will, like, barely see any videos of Warrior, but you'll see much more of Blizzard and Blaze because those are the horses I ride. And Warrior, we don't know when she's going to get trained. We thought she was going to get ridden, but my brother's saddle broke, so now my brother has to get a new saddle, and then he has to wait for to get enough tack and all that stuff so he can actually break her. And then when is your first play day with Blizzard? It's in spring, so I still have a while to train. In February, we go and get rewards, which is basically where, like, we, you know how we get trophies and, like, belt buckles, which this will be my first belt buckle this year if I do get one, because you have to have enough points for a belt buckle. I'll show you guys in a second. Last year, I got a trophy from the rewards, and you can also win tack as well. Let me show you guys the trophy I got last year. So this is the trophy we got. I'm gonna cover the name because it has, like, my school thingy on it, but this is the reward. It's a horse with, you know, a western saddle and stuff. It is so freaking pretty. I love it so much. But, yeah, so we go get rewards in February, and then in March, which is around my birthday because my birthday is March 21st, we start, you know, riding in the playdays again, which you guys won't see many, many videos of me playdaying because sometimes my dad doesn't record. Well, he does, but sometimes I forget to ask him to send them to me, or I just feel like that they're horrible clips. But either way, I will still post them. But so we usually only have play days like once a month, so just so you guys know, you'll only be like seeing them videos once a month. Plans for Blaze. My plans are probably I'm going to keep riding him until I get too big for him, and once I get too big for him, I guess he's just going to be a pasture pony, and I'm going to turn him into a lesson pony, so I'll let people from my school come over, and I'll let them ride him, and also, I'll also get my dad and talk to him about, you know, him, like, going on his Facebook and being like, oh, my daughter has, like, a lesson pony, she wants people to come ride it, you know, maybe make some money off of him, because, you know, I'm gonna keep Blaze forever, so don't worry. Even whenever I get older, if he's still alive, then I'm gonna bring him to, like, my new house. Let's see. What are your plans for Blizzard and Blaze? So this is like the same question, except I already answered it for Blaze. So for Blizzard, I am probably going to keep on training with her and keep on working with her, and then maybe turn her into a really good rodeo horse. And I'm thinking about, like, since she's 5 years old and horses retire at 20, I still have 15 years to ride her, and I usually don't ride retired horses, but I'm probably going to ride her till she's, like, 20 years old, and I'll be, like, 25 by then. But hopefully I can make it into the NFR with her, but she, I'm just going to keep on training her, keep on riding her, you know, try to get rodeo in on her and all that. And she's probably going to be the only horse I start playdaying on. Keep Blaze when you're too big for him. Yes, and like I said, I'm keeping Blaze. I'm just going to turn him into a lesson pony. And then, do you consider me as a friend? Yes, I highly consider you as a friend, because the person who asked this question, she's really sweet. You can see her, like, name, like, at the bottom of the screen. But she is so, so sweet. Like, you guys, if you guys talk to her, she's so sweet. She's such a good horse rider. She's amazing. She gives the best horse riding tips. You know, she's really nice. And then, what will Warrior do when she's trained? Like, her discipline. This is the last question. I do not know, because my brother, I've talked to him, what is your discipline going to be? What is your discipline going to be? But he said maybe roping, because, yeah, he isn't a fan of barrel racing and stuff, but I don't know what her discipline is going to be, but my brother is planning on doing roping on her. So I hope all these answered your questions. Yeah, so thanks for watching. Bye, guys!